It's been a real shame. That was a real lively place for people to go and be entertained and see baseball and good baseball.
But lately, the City of Palms Park in Fort Myers is just sitting empty. The Boston Red Sox called it home for spring training for years.
Oh, a lot of good times there. And up until last year, the FSW baseball team used the field as their home turf. Tonight, NBC2's Hope Salmon is in Midtown and covering what the future holds for this 8,200-seat stadium.
The city wants new life for this stadium, a place for everyone to visit. They want to know from you, do you want it to stay a sports field or something new?
Well, I think there's probably far better use for it than just being like an old derelict kind of baseball field, right?
FSW's baseball team was the last home team at City of Palms Park. They left last year. There are a lot of ideas on what could happen to the former Red Sox spring training stadium. Bring in another major or minor league team, possibly another sport. Right now, a city survey shows soccer is the top pick. Other ideas include restaurants, homes, a farmer's market, and a Target store.
Do we want to have restaurants? Do we want to have a food court, a modern food court type of environment? Do we want to bring in large global brands such as an Apple store?
More than 150 people have voted on their favorite ideas. The city is considering making the park a place for sports, but also a concert venue.
I think it's absolutely necessary that we have stuff. The more stuff we have for the kids to be involved, the better off they'll be.
But I also think that something for the kids, whether it's like sports related or...
The second public meeting for the people to share their thoughts is next Wednesday at the park. Mayor Kevin Anderson says the goal is to make this a destination again.
Whatever we do there, it needs to be something that will bring people to it and people will support it.
The city survey closes at the end of the month. You can check it out by going to NBC-2.com. Reporting in Fort Myers, Hope Salmon, NBC2.